channel, make sure you scroll down and hit that subscribe button if you're not new. Hey girl, hey. But y'all, today is just gonna be a little vloggy vlog, a little day in the life. So yeah, right now I just dropped Kehlani off. It's like 8:30 in the morning and I'm in Family Dollar right now because I need to get us just like a few things, and ain't nobody feel like going all over the place. So I'm about to get just a brush, some items, and yeah, and then we're gonna go wash clothes. And then, girl, I don't know what else we do. Just stay along for the ride. So, yeah, y'all, I'm looking. We need to go to the hair store. But I'm really thinking about getting what I need right here. Girl, we're gonna get this stuff right here. I might still need to go to the hair store, though. Let me see if I can prop y'all up somewhere.
We need to get the pink hair lotion.
And I probably should have got a buggy, but oh well. And so, girl, my grandma used to use this one and do grow on our hair like so bad. And our hair used to work. Like, it used to put y'all up tight. Because why would I put y'all behind me? I guess so y'all could see what I'm doing. But I'm looking, wow, y'all, like, honestly, y'all, I did not know that Family Dollar had all these hair products. Like, girl, what? We about to stay right here. Like, cause the hair store be running out sometimes. But no, I need some oil. But I don't see that they have the oil I would prefer. So I think I'm still gonna have to go to the hair store. But we'll see. But I got the pink moisturizer and I got a brush because I'm gonna comb this weave. And I think I need something else. What else did I say? Oh, hair grease. I'm gonna get this hair grease right here. And yeah, I think it's all I could get out of here for real life as far as hair products. Oh, and Sincere needs some. I'm gonna get Sincere some Lock and Firm Wax. I don't know if this would be a good one. Y'all comment down below some hair products that I could use for his dreads, because girl, I be putting a little gel on it, baby, and put his hair in some plaits, because I don't know how to do dreads and it's like really expensive to get locks done, and he be taking the hairstyle out in like 3-4 days. Girl, we ain't got time for that. So I think I'm gonna get this one for his hair. Or is it something? Yeah. So I'm gonna get him this one, and I wanted to look for some hygiene products. So I think we're about to go to the other side, but I'm not for sure. Yeah, I'm so indecisive right now. I'm not for sure if I should just get the gel, but this is Eco Styling gel. I mean, it's good, don't get me wrong, but I think I'm gonna go to the hair store first, and then if not, I could come back, because it's right there. That's the perks of living in New York. You ain't gotta go all around the world to do something. So yeah, I think I need to get a cart, but hold it. Okay, y'all, so, ooh, y'all too low. I'm trying to figure out if I'm just get some of these cheap little bath clothes. And I think I am, because they only $5. But yeah, right now, like, I don't have nowhere to sit y'all at, but I'm still in Family Dollar. My lips is wide, baby. I'm still in Family Dollar, but I'm about to look, just look and see, but I do think I'm still about to get these bath clothes. So we got that, and I'm gonna just show y'all everything when I get home, because I'm still like trying to, well, I mean, I'm comfortable, but y'all know what I mean. I'm gonna just show y'all everything when I get home.
Hi. Santa baby. Santa baby. Santa baby. Santa baby. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
What's up, sweets? It's your girl Milkshake, and today we back with another lit video. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you scroll down and hit that subscribe button because I'm dope and you're dope. So let's get hot together, baby. So y'all, it's vlogging day 13, but I don't think I'm doing like every day because every day I'm not doing stuff. Okay, and that's just not logical to sit here and record me doing nothing. I look dusty. Let's get into that. How dusty I look. Hold up, y'all. That might be my thumbnail. Okay. But anyways, y'all. So, yeah. It's Vlogmas Day 13. But like I said, it's just another vloggy vlog for the Vlogmas vlogs. But yeah, you guys. So, it is currently... Yeah, it's Vlogmas Day 13. Girl, whatever. You know what today is. But y'all, I just left the HRA building up here. HRA is the DSS. You are the food stamp place. You better give out the free phones and the tablets. So we got Kevani one of her Christmas gifts secured. So, cause she needs a tablet. Cause I'm sick of her being on my phone. I know her brother's sick of him, sick of her being on his phone. So I just went ahead and got her one of these. But y'all, it was not free because I don't know what they had going on, but it said like I couldn't get it for free, like using my food stamps and stuff, so y'all had to pay for it. But it was just a little $30, so whatever. She got it now. Yeah, so I got her tablet. That's secured. And now I think we on the way. Oh y'all, so Sir is out of school. He been out of school all week. If y'all looked at my last vlog, then y'all will know why he's out of school. So if you haven't seen that one, stop this one and go look at that one and check it out. And make sure you subscribe, baby, because why not? But yeah, y'all, so right now we waiting on the bus. I look so dusty. Oh my God, can you hold this? Please, thank you. I look so freaking dusty. Like, y'all, the weave is weaving at this point. Like, it needs to be taken out. We're probably gonna do that today because it's like really itching on my foot. Itching on my front side. Sincere wants to go to the gym, y'all, and it's already 11 o'clock. I'm hungry. You know we gotta work out for an hour. So maybe we just, hold up. You just made it?
Yeah.
Dang, man. I was telling you to wait because I really don't feel like working out today now. It's too late. And I still got an appointment. We could go tomorrow. You should have said something. 11 o'clock. But anyways, y'all, I'm hungry.
Is you going to get your cup?
Why is this in between your legs like this? Now it's going to smell like balls. I don't know. But anyways, y'all, so we about to go get something to eat. And probably just gonna be McDonald's, so y'all gonna see us do that.
And honestly, I can't let content go to waste. So we're gonna mix up my last vlog that I had with this one. It was supposed to be, I don't know. But we're gonna mix that content with this because we can't let no content go to waste, baby. And so I hope y'all enjoy it, like I said. What the fuck?
Nah,
I got some food stamps to sell.
Nah, I really thought you said food stamps.
I don't know why you would think I said that, honey. I said fruit.
So delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Ever seen the movie Color Purple?
No.
This boy has been lost all his life.
What is the color purple?
How you don't know the movie The Color Purple?
What is that?
I'm genuinely scared for you. But y'all, we at McDonald's. This is the McDonald's.
I seen some of her on Jamaica movies. I don't watch all her movies.
Some of her movies.
Yes.
Some of whose movies?
Hers.
You don't even know her name?
I forgot her name.
Who is that? Show them who you're talking about.
She made a book. She made a book, too. I read one of her
books.
Okay,
I'm going to need you to pay more attention to Black History Month. Just show them that. Just show them a picture. You don't know who that young lady is. What is her name? Say her name.
I don't know.
You really do not know her name.
I forgot.
That is so horrible.
What's her name again?
That is Oprah Winfrey.
Oh, I knew that.
I mean, not Oprah Winfrey. That is Whoopi Goldberg. How you don't know who Whoopi Goldberg is?
I knew that.
No, you did not.
I knew that.
She made
a book. And
you
she suck. Got a TV show.
She doesn't have... Whoopi Goldberg does not have a TV show.
Yes, she
does. No, she does not. Oprah Winfrey does. This young man, oh God, you are lost. And for those of y'all who got a problem with mustard, ketchup, and all of this stuff on y'all burger, y'all some hoes, because who don't want some extra onions? All right, all right, all right. Y'all be dragging it.
I like a whole lot of water. I don't know why. This
shit is crazy. Only got two items, two meals. $30 on some McDonald's, are you shitting me? So y'all seen I got the double quarter and this. Y'all, I'm hungry, I don't know. I need some grease. And if you don't eat ranch with your mouth, you're back on.
It's okay. I got a final thing.
It's getting a bit crazy. Y'all, it is so quiet in here. Normally it is round, but it's still early. Okay. It's still early in the day.
I touch you.
I put your food on this side because I thought you wanted to sit in the front. There go your food.
I got double short.
I just said good manners.
I am good, my friend.
So hungry, y'all. You're trying to see my burger. Honestly, if you gonna get something from McDonald's, you gotta get the double quarter because everything else is good in it.
Why do I get a little bit of southern? And y'all, they gave you these cardboard plastic. Oh, I hate it. I just can't even do it. But yeah, y'all. Like, honestly, it's not that I'm not being consistent with y'all this time, because I am. It's just that I don't feel like Vlogmas every day for me is it, because every day I'm not doing stuff pertaining to Christmas or anything. But I mean, this year, you have to turn it down so I can cover it. I mean, but this year, I don't really see nobody, like, doing actual Christmas stuff every day for Vlogmas, because you really can't. So, I mean, you can, but I'm not doing that. But I'm still give y'all Vlogmas vlog. That's what I had me right now. Right there, y'all. I'm gonna call y'all back. Okay, y'all, so the police showed up, so now I can go back to recording. But he was doing all of that moaning and grumbling. That's why I cut the camera off, sorry. You might want to do that. Yeah, thank you. So he was telling me I'm doing all that moaning and grumbling, and ain't nothing wrong with him. Y'all ought to see the way he can hear me moving out. Oh my God. But anyway. Not you acting normal when the police come around. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. Yeah, he know that was not. Y'all should have seen how fast that man just tightened up when the police came in. I mean, he's just standing there. All of this extra stuff. Like, I'm thinking something wrong with him. You know, like, maybe a little LD. Then the police get in here, he... What the hell? I'm glad they came in here. But y'all, I'm about to finish eating my food.
I think they do.
This is...
Now you don't want to be in the vlog? That's bad. Okay, y'all, but this is the end of this video because it's like one something. Like I said, I'm going to be mixing days. My last vlog that I didn't get out to y'all, I'm going to be mixing that one with this one, so it's still a good length. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm not going to show y'all what I got until like time to rap with me. So make sure y'all subscribe, like, and comment. Run this shit up. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.